A flashlight lightsaber is a derogatory term used in the lightsaber community when a lightsaber hilt is perceived to look or function much like a flashlight. So here are a few different saber hilt models that some have accused of being flashlight lightsabers. This is a kyberlite. Of course, kyberlite has accessories that go over the top, and that would make it look a little less flashlighty. And here are a variety of Ultra Sabers hilts, kind of some of their basic models. And finally, this is a Saber Trio Arc Light. And well, this is an actual flashlight on the very end. But it's highly debatable what's considered a flashlight lightsaber. One person may consider some of these flashlight lightsabers and another person may not. Some things you might look for while considering whether something is a flashlight lightsaber is the model of the hilt, so kind of the body itself. So if it's a little flatter and kind of straight with little character, kind of like this one, that's a common reason somebody will call something a flashlight lightsaber. Also, LED color matters to some people. So if you have a lightsaber with a white LED, this one has a white LED. So see, this has the white LED, and to some people, that makes this more of a flashlight lightsaber, purely based on that. And finally, some people consider lightsabers without sound to be flashlight lightsabers, since they don't actually make any of the fun lightsaber sounds. But it depends on who you ask and the definitions and kind of opinions on what's a flashlight lightsaber and what's not. That will widely vary depending on who you ask, but the main takeaway here is if something is called a flashlight lightsaber, that's generally not a positive thing. It's kind of a derogatory term for the style, LED color, and the maybe no sound of the saber. So that's just a quick look at a flashlight lightsaber.